he's got his nose up the inside, but pulls out Jordan Cox. I reckon he's going to go down the inside of him here over Scott, and he does. What a huge move from Jordan Cox. He is absolutely on fire, this kid. Someone give him a contract.
Matt Neal is right back there as well as Shannon Dobbs on the inside. Breeds it, through he goes. Wow. That was a great move. The Honda's always been brilliant on the way.